Hello, lovely. It's me, Maple. And it looks like you've got a little something in your eye. No, nothing to be self-conscious about. It happens to the best of us, really. But I'd like to help you if you'd like the help. Of course, I promise I will be very, very gentle, very, very delicate. I know how scary it can be to have something somewhere so delicate. How does that sound? Perfect. Well, just sit back and relax and leave everything up to me, okay? You're in safe hands, I promise. We'll just be starting by cleansing the surrounding area. So I've just got a nice gentle foaming cleanser on here. That way we won't accidentally bump anything into your eye and make it worse, because that's the last thing we want, don't we? You don't need to worry about anything right now. Just keep your head as still as possible. And let me know if there's anything you need. Okay. But other than that, just relax. Like I said, you're in very capable hands. Okay, and a bit down here. Just got the same cleanser on this little Q-tip, and I'm just going to get the areas right around your eyes. Just so I can get a little still being nice and safe, nice and delicate. Okay, and the other one. Good, good, good. Okay, perfect. And then before I start attempting anything there, I am just going to measure just a little bit. Yeah, I like to know what I'm working with ahead of time. Yeah, you always want to have have a plan, don't you? Never want to go in too blind. Okay, the other side. Okay, I'm just going to grab my light now just to get a bit of a better look. If you need to blink at all, that's completely fine. Even if you want to close your eyes for a few seconds in between, that's also perfectly fine, okay? Yeah, whatever feels most comfortable. Bright light and coming. Ready? Good. Okay. Yeah, you've got really pretty eyes. You must get that all the time, though. Okay, just a little. Good. Just going to do the UV light as well, just to make sure I didn't miss anything. Yeah, this one's a bit gentler, isn't it? Good. Good. Take a few blinks if you need to. Yeah, just a few more. Fantastic. Yeah, you are doing so good so far. Okay, we're gonna start with the actual process now. I'm just going to be snipping around some of the bigger bits that are a bit more out there. Nothing that close yet, but I promise I will be very careful. Okay? Nice and soft for now. Just a few very specific and sure moments. Okay. And feel a little bit close, but I promise I will. you'd be fine. It is a little bit scary, I'll give you that, but you are doing such a good job so far. Okay, let's do a little scan just to make sure everything is going to plan. Perfect. One more. Good. Okay, want to take a couple blinks? Yeah, take them whenever you. Okay, let's get a few finer measurements now. Okay. Good. Perfect. Perfect. Let's do one across the top. And one more. Okay, all good there. Now I've got a bit more of an idea where to go. Just going to get some of this out of the way. While I'm going here, do you want to tell me a little bit about how you got into this mess? Don't tell me anything you're not comfortable in sharing, but if I know where this mess came from, it might make it a bit easier to get rid of it. Okay. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense now that you say it. But I can tell you, I've definitely been in a similar position myself, so nothing to feel bad about, my friend. Oh no, from the looks of it, I will be able to get everything back to normal. I don't think you'll have anything to worry about. Okay, I'm just gonna get a little bit closer. Is that okay? Not off-putting or anything. Good, 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 good. Perfect. Just a little bit in the middle there. Let me just Okay, perfect. Okay, the next step might seem the scariest, but it's still completely safe. I'm just going to be scraping down a few of the bigger bits, but I'm still going to be pretty far away from actually touching anything delicate. And I'll also be covering each eye as I'm going through, so you'll really have nothing to worry about. Okay? Do you trust me? Perfect. Okay, let's get in with this side first. Further bits. Nothing that close, like I said. Nothing will actually be touching you. So there's nothing to be afraid of right now. Nothing. I promise I will take the best care of you and make sure that everything is going to be okay. Just relax. Good. And the other side here. Good. Okay. Yeah, it's about the same over here, so should go just as smooth. Almost there. Just hang in a little bit longer. You got this. Okay. Perfect. How do you feel? I am very proud of you for how brave you've been so far. But you made it through the scariest step. So if you can do that, I think you can do anything. Yeah, of course, let's take a little breather. Maybe just a couple deep breaths here. One more. There's a little bit of dust from all the scraping. I'm just going to gently brush it away. flush all this stuff that you don't need right back into you. Okay, can you close your eyes for me? I'm just going to do a couple slow, broad brushes. Just to make sure I've got everything. I want to be very, very thorough and make sure you leave here feeling 100%. Yeah, of course. I care about you, so of course I want you feeling 100%. Perfect. There are still a couple bits just on the outside, so I'm just going to pick them up with some tape. Perfect. And a couple up here. Good. 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 One more. Good. And a couple on each side. One more. Perfect. Okay. We're getting down to the nitty gritty, so I'm gonna be tweezing out some of the final pieces there, but this step I will be extra, extra careful for. Okay. Yeah. I'm just going to get in a bit close again. And I will go very, very slowly. If you need to take a break or anything, that's completely fine. I want to make sure that you're feeling comfortable, of course. Good. Okay, just a couple more. Good. just going to go back in with the light, just like before. If you need to blink or even close your eyes, that's completely fine, okay? Okay, I'm just going to make sure that we got doing so well. Just keep it up. Good. Good. Okay, just don't. Let's get the other side. And light. Good. Okay, good. Okay, just got a couple more or less little stragglers, okay? Yeah, we are almost done. Good. Good. Last one. Okay, how are you doing? I'm so glad that you're feeling much better. Yeah, of course that's good to hear for me. Well, I'll just cleanse the area again now that we've finished. Just to make sure that nothing else gets back in there. Yeah, I know your eyes are probably tired. We're all done with those, though. If you want to close them now, that's completely. Okay, perfect. Well, thank you so much for being so brave and going along with that so well. I hope you were able to enjoy that at least a little bit. But for now, I'll let you rest your eyes. They're looking a little bit heavy. little bit tired.